Okay, you've been allocated Marshall off-roaders for this one. Buyer needs the weapons in a hot zone right away, so they want to pick them up at altitude to fly them out of the country. You know, not every gun runner in the States got their heart in the right place. Some of them are downright nasty. If you take out this other op for me, I'll make the rest of the resupply go easy. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Okay, great.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get in the way on this sale, but hopefully the Phantom Wedge we're lending you will get them out of it. Stick to the route, stop for nothing, make the drop. Supplies we're after are being moved by a Meriwether convoy. Intercept at the point marked on your GPS and bring them back to the bunker.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
At the point, convoy's incoming. Do whatever you need to do, but get the supplies to the bunker for the mission complete.
Shut up!
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgents' weapon system. Otherwise, good luck.
Thank you. shit!
This one's more like quid pro quo. You take out some bad actors for me, I've got an easy resupply for you. It's a good deal all around.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Okay, we're dropping these shipments out of the way. Take a dune buggy and head for the markers. This one is time sensitive. You know what the techs at the lab are really itching to break down? A tank. We found the mother load, so go out there and bring them in.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
Okay, these buyers can't be seen to touch down on U.S. soil, so they're picking up the shipments at altitude. Get your Marshall off-roader and get to the site.
Oh.